fitness family, Jillian from Cali for Fitness here, and summer is upon us. Now you're probably gonna get ready for a lot of barbecues, and chances are you'll have one of these. Now before you slice open your watermelon, let me show you how you can use it to incorporate some strength training at home. Okay, so you ready to get started with your watermelon workout? First exercise, you're gonna do your squat and your bicep curls. Exercise number two is going to be a back lunge with an oblique twist. Back lunge, twist. Step forward, twist. And last exercise number three is going to be your triceps. You wanna stand in a lunge, you're gonna go back and up. Back and up. Hope you enjoyed this quick and easy watermelon workout. Let's get ready for a great barbecue today.